In this season of Advent, the last candle, I hope that you're reminded of joy. And coming from the same author, Luke, but in Acts, we can see that we get to experience this great joy, even after the death and resurrection of Jesus. You see, Jesus promises us that he'll send a helper when he leaves and goes to the Father. And we can find that in John chapter 16, he says, verse 4, I did not say these things to you from the beginning because I was with you, but now I am going to him who sent me. And none of you asked me, where are you going? But because I have said these things to you, sorrow has filled your heart. Nevertheless, I tell you the truth. It is to your advantage that I go away. For if I do not go away, the Helper will not come to you. But if I go, I will send him to you. And when he comes, he'll convict the world concerning sin and righteousness and judgment. This is the great joy that Jesus was already talking about even before the death and resurrection. And as we move into Acts, we see that in Acts 2, the Holy Spirit comes like a rushing wind, and everyone there receives the Holy Spirit, and they speak in the same tongue. They can understand each other. And what's even crazier is described in Acts chapter 2, verse 42 to 47. And it reads, they devoted themselves to the apostles' teaching and the fellowship, to the breaking of bread and the prayers. And the awe came upon every soul. And many wonders and signs were being done through the apostles, and all who believed were together and had all things in common. And they were selling their possessions and belongings and distributing the proceeds to all as any had need. And day by day, attending the temple together and breaking bread in their homes, they received their food with glad and generous hearts, praising God and having favor with all the people. And the Lord added to their number day by day those who were being saved. You see, there's great joy that we can experience here and now and today. And as we end off Advent season with the celebration of Jesus coming down to earth as a baby in a manger, may you be filled with this hope, this peace, this love, this joy that he has for you.
Sing peace on earth. What angels sing, praises ring to the newborn King. Peace on earth here with us, joy awakening. At your feet we fall. Angels sing, praises ring to the newborn King. Peace on earth here with us, joy awakening. At your feet will fall. Come let us adore. Oh, come let us adore.